It's Kirby time. I think we're going to be finishing up all the post-game stuff today. I have a present at my house. Let's go. I got money. You know, it keeps mentioning that there's like present codes hidden around, but I don't know where those would be. Yeah, let's see how many we have. Oh, we're still missing a lot from volume 1. Bucket, it's gotcha time. Wait, what is that? Where are those two down here? Present codes. Wearing lots of items. Okay. It's gotcha time. Ooh, pop flower. Damn. Alright, volume 2. It's the rule, we gotta go until we get a duplicate. Bish. I like that one. That's a good one. Tharina. Responding to a text. How to do? Oh, blueprint. That doesn't look blue at all. Lizard. I feel like we're probably gonna get a lot of new ones here. Blizzard Ice. Don a beautiful tiara of ice and become a frigid force of nature. It's this ability to skate around enemies and stop them cold with a volley of bow-freezing icicles. Brr. Sounds really cold. Or cool. Fuck. Twin Drill. Unleash brutal attacks with double the drill power. Your speed and damage are both increased and you can attack enemies above you while still burrowing below. Nice. Oh, Phantom Tropic Woods. This phantom in the form of Tropic Woods has grown mysteriously strong under the illusory sunlight of Forgo Dreams. You think it's coconuts or illusions too? I don't want to know what they taste like. I'm gonna be honest. Phantom Gorimondo. It's not the real Gorimondo. Fuck. Can't resist a fruity snack. I don't think I can either. Homing bomb. Alright. It's enough gacha for now. Let me see if I can upgrade anything. I think I got some blueprint or something before. But I don't think I had enough things. Oh, I have just enough. We're gonna go masked hammer mode. Oh shit. This looks cool as hell. This is Kirby's ultimate form. New treasure road portal and somewhere. Oh my god. This looks insane. Time for my big move. Yeah. Jesus. Do these also burn out? I'm guessing they do. Ah, there we go. Nice. This is actually so sick. Oops. I don't know why, that just looks really funny when you don't get the little slam. It's just... Damn, this is cool. Alright. I'm gonna be rolling with this for a bit. How much does it cost to upgrade? Or like, power up, I guess? 3? Okay, I guess treasure roads have more stones or something? I just noticed I'm missing some Waddle Dees. I should go and get those. Before finishing up the post-game, I think. Is there like a... Oh! Is that the treasure road it talked about? Ah, it is. Oh, there's a treasure road list? Oh, shit. Okay, that's cool. 10 out of 12. So I'm missing... I am missing one. Or there's one that isn't... hasn't been found yet. Oh, there it is. This one I just need to find. I think all the other places... been done. Oh, I could just go and do it. That's cool. Alright, let's do it. Shoot and scoot. Gotta go. Come on. No. Ow. You bitch. God damn it. No. Yo, what up? What's up, Ghost? Oh my god. This is a tough one. Come on. Oh, there's more. Die. All right, didn't hit the target time, but that's fine. Let's go ahead and do this. Masked Hammer Trial. Alright. I guess I'm just beating people up. Like that. Squished. Thank you. Oh, I got both of them. Ah! Get me out! Do you think this is how DDD trains? I hope so. Time to die. Oh my god. I squished him, I think. That was awesome. Oh, almost. Cool. Okay, I just need to find more Waddledees. They're within 2 minutes. Well, I think I'll be doing that. And I'm guessing the other one is clear without taking damage. No, what's happening? I'm using your own tactics against you, buddy. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Huh. Oh god. Whoa. Okay, we're good. You have been freed. Okay, I feel like the other one was maybe not taking damage or some other condition. Ah, dang. All right. Alright, I've already seen this. No, get me out of here. Were there any Waddle Dees at Lab Discover? I feel like there wasn't. No, it's not mentioning any DDDs, so I think DDDs. Waddle Dees, so I think we're good. I didn't do all of those there either? Okay, that's weird. Could have sworn I did that, but alright. Alright, I must win without taking damage. What would be the best ability for that? Maybe not Hammer, because I need to get close. Probably Ranger would be good. Because I can stay far away. I'm gonna get him. Ah, almost. Alright, we've already seen this. Fuck. Alright, I think this one might be a bit annoying to go for, but I gotta do it. I gotta save all the Waddledees. I will win now. I can try to do that. Whoa. Oh shit. He's using his angry hands. No, come on. I don't know why I was trying to dodge it, though, to be honest. Yes, I was trying to dodge it. I don't know why I was trying to do it without hovering or anything. This time I will win, though. What? How did that hit me? That never happened before. don't know if I took guard damage or not. I wasn't really paying attention. Get owned. I love when the music changes to this. It's so sick. I won. Let's go. All right, now we just need to get whatever Waddle Dees there are at a Silly Dillo. I love the name Silly Dillo. I think it's my favorite name from this entire game. Lab Discoverer. Let's go. Okay, now let's go to... Oh, I missed one here too. Alright, let's do that one then. I missed a Waddle Dee? Like just a hidden one? I'll look around and also listen out because it makes noise. Let's go. The wanted posters, so I don't think the Waddle Dees around here. To turn up my game audio on my end. Don't remember this area. Yeah, I might have gone through here. I Why am I having such a hard time remembering this area? I feel like I never went through here. You know, this must have been during one of the long streams. That might be why. Because I'm going to be honest, I don't remember much from the long streams. Dude, I look like Olimar right now. With the little thing bouncing on my head. Fuck. I feel like I remember this part. Like, I feel like I remember it very vaguely. But this part I do remember. Okay, I guess I just completely forgot about that interior area somehow. Well, now we have all the Waddle Dees here, so I don't think we have to worry about any more other than the one at Silly Dillo. Or I guess the two at Silly Dillo. Out of my way. Sorry, Naughty. I gotta go. What? The beach ball was in a different spot? Hello? It is glider mode. I'm getting a call, hold on. I will be going in a little bit. Not ending stream, but just like, I gotta go and help with something. So, I'll be gone for a bit after this level. But I'll be back soon. Nice. We got the Waddle Dee. Storage Mouth Kirby. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I know it's only been like 30 minutes, but I gotta go help with some stuff. So, give me like maybe 5 minutes, and I'll be back soon. What up?
More Kirby.
I think I just need to do the Silly Dillo Model D's. Yeah, it's probably clear within 2 minutes and without damage. I think Ranger should be a good idea. You're not tricking me this time. Well, I didn't do very well. Oh my god! Holy shit. Okay. Wow, that... he just kills you. Like, actually. Fuck. Alright. It's homing bomb time. Okay. At least this is a very quick way to die. Ugh. All right, let's try hammer instead. I know I said it's probably not a good idea for not taking damage, but it's the best I got. They do not like you. That was very mean. True. It is very mean. Also, what's up, Ghost? Oh. Okay, I don't know why I thought I was gonna get hit there. Come on. You know what? I just gotta exit stage. I wanna get the 2 minutes and the possibly no damage at the same time. Ooh. This guy's like the DVD screensaver. Oh, that was a little close. That was also pretty close. I have a feeling I did not beat him in 2 minutes. Well, I took guard damage, so. I think I took guard damage again. Ugh. Oops. Yeah, I didn't think I had beaten him in 2 minutes. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be a thing. Okay, what's a good ability for this? Yeah, I guess I'll use bomb. That doesn't seem too bad. Oh, that was close. Oh my god. Whoa, my God. That was a bit intense. I think I cleared both of them, though. Then 2 minutes. And is it going to say whether or not I did it without damage? I know I might have gotten hit on my... while I was guarding, though. Okay. We're good. Ooh, a nice solid 8,000. Let's go. Is that all the Waddledees? Alright, let's head back to Waddledee Town and see if anything's changed. Otherwise, we'll move on to doing the post-game stuff. Let's go! We got statues! This is awesome. Nice. Does that like show up on the file? I'm guessing it probably does. Elflin, I'm pretty sure you're always blushing. That's a lie. Or just a statement of fact. Yeah, there's a lot of Waddledees in this game. But now it's time for Kingdom Hearts mode. I must save the soul of, or soul pieces of Leongar, which already sounds like a Kingdom Hearts name. Okay, it's just this one and then the last area. I love the remix songs so much. They're so good. I feel like there's probably not a soul piece in this area, so I'll just move on. Give me this. I forgot that the enemies you send out with the like the storm tornado just go out and beat up other enemies. Oh, I'm missing some. Ow. Oh. That was cool. Alright. All the soul pieces in this area have been obtained. Ow. My storm tornado. Oh, food. There's blocks up there. Luckily, there. Oh, that's not a switch. That is a fall into the lava. but just so happened to have a soul piece near it. Oh, a secret. Thank you very much. I gotta go this way. That was kinda cool. What? There's just one here? Oh no, I was running out of height. I'm getting a secret here. What? Go, hot dog. I knew there was gonna be a secret here. You can hide nothing from me. Nice. Gotta be a secret up here. What? Ow. I guess there was a soul piece there. I didn't even notice. A rare stone. Down there. Ooh, I need bomb ability. I need to not get crushed. Nice. Look at him go. He's going. I don't think there's a secret down there, so I'm not gonna try and get it. Oh, that was cool. Did I get a text box? I didn't notice. I feel like I'm missing one. I don't think I got a text box for getting all the soul pieces, so I think there's one more I need to get. But where, oh where? Oh, there it is. Whew. I made it. Go. Okay. What? What was the bomb doing? It was like wall running or something. That was crazy. No, I like this sword. Oh, never mind. Ow. No, get me out. Oh, I died. No. Time to win. No, I lost the sword beam. Still a ladder over here. There might be something over here. Alright. What if there's something over here? Alright. It's time for coaster mode. I love the Meta Knight mask on top. Oh my god, Gordos. Ow. Trick. Whew. Oh, there's the last one. I'm guessing there's probably one over here. I knew it. What's this? Money! I love money. Water mode. There's got to be a reason for this. For this goop. Nope. All right. This guy's getting watered. That guy got so watered. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. It's like when someone who has bad breath breathes directly in your face. Like, that's what it feels like. You just take damage immediately. It's terrible. Oh, I took his stash. Give me that. God. Actually obliterated. Is there anything I can break as vending mode? No, I just need to go in there. No. I need to go from above. Why didn't that work? This is cool. We're on the tour tilting as a battle arena. Bronto Burt. Oh my god. It's the Bronto Burt invasion. Time for cone mode. Killed. Nice. Time to go. I use sword. What up, DDD? But not real. Oh shit. Oh god. He's moving the platform. Ow. Oh god, this is like the second Bowser level in Mario 64. I'm glad there aren't hidden Model Ds in this section or in this post-game stuff, because I would definitely fail it. Hammer mode. Oh my god. Is this Sephiroth or something? Jesus. Ow. Oh god. The fire tornadoes are coming from everywhere now. What? He dodged out of the way. DDD, you are in the lava. What are you doing? Oh shit, he summoned the army. The beast army. Where am I? I can't see. Well, I guess I'm going no ability mode. Oh god. He's doing his Sephiroth attack. Oh god. Oh no. Oh. No. Oh my god. That was a crazy fight. Alright. Get me out of here. Hell yeah. That was a Pumawoop moment. Let's go. Ooh, Bantam Silly Dillo. Hooray! Oh? Nice. Oh. We got a special figure. Oh? Carol? Okay. I didn't think her name was just Carol. Orgo Land. Alright, let's go help Leongar. I wonder how this is gonna go. What? I'll be fine. What could go wrong? This is so scary for a Kirby game. Hey, what's up, man? You need some help? I got your soul. Hey, thanks, Elphalyn. Oh, that was a nice little nap. Now I'm alive. Just punches Kirby in the face. Oh no. Forgo Leon. I should have known. I probably should have rested up. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I'll take that. Yo, what up? Oh shit. Kingdom Hearts attack. Oh god. I forgot he does that. Oh god, he's using Hyper Beam. I love how he's just screaming while doing it. It's so funny to me. I didn't know he had damaging particles down there. Die! I won. Oh no. It's back! What are you doing here? What? What the hell? Oh god. Holy shit. Jesus. Oh god, it's way faster. Ah! More asteroids. What? What hit me? There was another part of the attack. There you go. Oh god. I got hit there. Oh! No, my bomb ability! Woo! He's using his big screaming move. Ah, there's fire. That thing. What is happening? Oh my god. Oh shit. There is more. Ultimate attack mode. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Wow. Okay. Note to self. Don't stand over there when that thing is there. Don't mind me. Whew. Oh god. Yo, what up? Dude, this can't be legal. With this weird whatever it is helping me. Or not me, but Leongar. My chain bombs. Oh god, where's it gonna be? My bomb. It's right there. Oh god. Whew. I was almost certainly dead if I got hit by that. Jesus Christ! Die! Oh. Now you are free. Uh-oh. Are we doing this whole thing again? What the the hell? And fuck? Butterfly? What the shit? What are you doing here? Okay then. What the hell? What is happening in this game? Ow! I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Get away from me. Get away. Christ. What? How'd that not work? Get away. Go away. Get out of here. What did it do there? Fuck. my god. This is insane for a Kirby game. I cannot believe this is happening. I think I know what ability I want. Give me a second. Hold on, Elphalyn. Please power up my very fun ability. Nice. Oh, you can power it up more? I wonder how much you can power these up by. That might be something I'll find out off stream, probably. Alright. It's time to go to Forgo Land.
And here we are.
I'm here to help you. What? I don't know about you, it doesn't really seem fair that I can just get a couple of pot shots whenever I want. He's already below half health now. I think upgrading this was a very good idea. Ah! Ow! Alright, we've seen this already. Ow. Get him. So, does it go to the same location every time? Ow. Oh god, I forgot it was there. Whew. Okay, I have a lot more health than I did the first time, so. Oh! It flew to me. Thank you. Where is it? Ah! Used a secret technique on me, known as teleportation. Oh! Get owned. Err. It's angry. Oh shit. Double sword. Oh my god. Christ. Ah! Luckily, I can press the shoulder button and the analog stick. Jesus. Woo. What? Owned. Oh god. Oh. Whew. Okay. Goodbye. What was that? There was something still there. Is Leongar just sleeping? What? I can evolve sword again? This game just keeps on giving. It doesn't stop. What's up, dude? Wake up. Uh-oh. That doesn't seem good. It was just a trick and he's actually there the whole time. Why are you here? No, leave. Laurelin's design is... I just don't like it. Let's go Gorimondo. I'm glad Gorimondo's here. We all gave our friendship to Leongar. Now he will go and defeat whatever that thing was earlier. That flew away. He's alive now. Let's go. Oh, we get credits part two. What if it's just like, here's the post game part two, and this game just never ends? I kind of hope that's what happens. We'll be right back. game is awesome. I love this game. I really hope they end up adding more to the game. Like more side stuff. So I just that picture is really funny. I just think this game is just so good. It's such a good game. I love that song title, Welcome to the New World. Ooh, is that a... the truest Colosseum? What is that? What is that? Is that the post-game part two? This game keeps going. The game never ends. The end. I don't believe you. I do not believe this is the end. You can't just show me that second to last picture and say it's the end. Oh yeah, the Morphin Knight ability. The ultimate cup. So that's the ultimate cup. What was the 3-star one? What are you up to, Meta Knight? Thank you, Meta Knight. That's one of the present codes. I guess that's fair. We gotta enter. Thank you, Meta Knight. Not thank you. Let's go. We have a present. Oh shit. Nice. It says there's something here. Maybe there's new fish to get. That is a big fish. Nice. I think eventually I start catching larger fish. Wake up, Kirby. Down for just fishing for a while. I pressed it. What do you mean? Come on. I thought for sure that was going to be a special fish or something. Okay, I messed up. I accidentally pressed B and X. I don't know how though. Gotta get a bigger fish soon. It's gotta happen. I don't think there's any. I don't think there's any more fish. You gotta be on the lookout for any funny present codes. What is this? Money. Oh, it's just Leon. Oh, that's why it's Leon, because Leon Gar Fogar, I think. What's in here? Dude. There's Waddle Dees in here. What? Kirby's Story. All right, that's one we're gonna. That's one we're gonna do, I guess. A new movie? What kind of movies you got? I've seen all of them, sorry. All right, we gotta put in Kirby's Story. Look at that guy. I wonder if it works with just with lowercase. I feel like it probably doesn't, but you never know. It does have to be all caps, okay. We got a present. What? Oh, sick. We got a special figure. That's cute. $300. Nice. Now I'm rich. I want to see what this looks like. Oh, I need 5, but this looks really strong. You know, I'm curious, does the same present code work if you use it multiple times? I'm guessing not, because that would seem really broken. I'm guessing it won't work, but it doesn't hurt to try. Ah, okay. Well, that's good. I don't want a present code. Okay. Where could there be a present code? I'm swimming. I'm the fish. Catch me. What's up? Nice. There's gotta be more present codes around here. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt him. I'm giving more money. Go. Oh, Oh shit. They got a better stage. Nice. We got a special figure. They're called the Deedly D's. I love that. Let's go. Nice. Let's go. Love it. Not sure what else I can really do. I guess I can do the Ultimate Colosseum. Or the Ultimate Cup. Oh, now entered in tournament. Ooh, for Silly Dillo, I'll go sword. Meow. Yo, what up? Kirby's foe is about to go all out. Ah. I'm going all out. Owned. Ooh, it's King DDD mode. You could just keep him in the air. No, I missed. Dude, there's like three Kirbys there. Crazy. Yeah, I'll go sword. There we go. just gonna keep going with sword, honestly. Sword is really good. Ranger, Space Ranger is also really good. I'm trying to charge. Jesus, this is Space Ranger with attack boost is really good. Ow. That health bar was almost entirely orange. This ability is too good. This seems like it needs a nerf. Yeah, maybe just a bit. But also you don't really unlock the powering up abilities thing until pretty much after you beat the game. Like it's a post-game thing. So I guess I can kind of understand why it's here. But also it's really good. And plus this is the I think this is the Colosseum Cup that you get after you beat the game. But it's before the post game. So I think that's maybe why. I didn't know I could do that. That's funny as hell. Do you think Meta Knight's like super pissed that I didn't take his challenge? So yeah. If I do something like the whatever the cup is after this, I'm probably not going to get away with just doing this. But I will agree, it's very powerful. Where are you, Meta Knight? There you are. Good job flying into the space ball, dumbass. What? He's Kirby? Oh my God. That was like, that was too quick. Considering this is the second to last boss of the main game, I think. Well, no, not second to last, the like third to last. God. Thank you. he didn't even recover from getting into his second phase yet. Ow. Take it. Thanks for the money. I'll heal just in case. God, I hate the sounds this makes. I keep being surprised by the fact that this ability is so good. I don't know why. I don't know what I just got, but I think it was money. Hello, welcome back to the end of the world. It is now time to fight the big thing. Don't mind me. Wow. Yeah, powering up Space Ranger was a good idea. Oh, nice. I got $1,500. And a rare stone. And a special figure. Let's go. That's a cool figure. Does that mean we get the three-star Colosseum now? Nice. So what's this one? Is this like the true cup or something? Ultimate Cup Z. Okay, I'll give it a go. Ooh. So I guess it's the Ultimate Cup, but with harder bosses. I'm down. You can't commentate over my battles? I can't believe this, but I will make do without the wonderful commentary. Oh god, I forgot he throws bombs at me. I was like trying to dodge, but it just didn't. Owned. Even the phantom bosses are getting melted by this. Pink prize fighter. Nice. You know, it's just not the same without commentator Waddle-Dee's commentary. You know that one Terraria mod that removes the invulnerability frames between hits on attacks? What if that was in this game? I feel like that would make this move really good. What, new Phantom King Deity? Oh wait, no, that's... I forgot there's two King Deity fights. Ow. He's diving at me. What happened there? What the hell? I got behind the pillar or something? That was insane. Much to say. I'm just kind of doing things right now. No. Oh, it's a fake one. I will win. Do not grab me. This is what it's like playing against Donkey Kong in Smash Ultimate. I just want to grab you all the time. Push. Oh God. No. Ugh. You know, Gorimondo looks good with painted nails, I must say. Dude, my shot bounced upwards. How did that happen? Oh God, the giant Gordos. Ow. By Goatee Tree. Meta Knight? Why is Meta Knight here? Why am I dropping so many frames? No. Oh shit! Is this Phantom Meta Knight? Oh! It is Phantom Meta Knight. This is sick. Ow. Ow. Oh God, what's he doing? Oh my God. I am not safe. I thought I was safe for a second. What the hell? Two? I didn't even notice that there were two. Phantom Kirby. Oh, he's dead. Each enemy really is more powerful than the last. Ow. I'm glad I didn't use this in the actual boss battles, except for the last one, because that would have made this... That would have made the boss battles pretty easy, I think. Oh god, it's right there. No. Jump, please. Okay, that was the closest I got to dying, I think. I gotta heal up. The pink demon. I should probably do that. I feel like that's a good idea. Ouch, my head. Ow. Oh no. No, my gun. Please. Get me out of here. Made the very good choice of deciding to heal before this fight. All right, I should hopefully be okay with this much health. What could be after this though? That's what I want to know. Lock on, please. Ow. Oof. Goodbye, butterfly knight. Oh shit. Did I get healed? I think I did. All right, time to win. Oh my god. Chaos Elphilus? This looks insane. Species born of chaos. This is literally O2 from Kirby 64. Oh god. Oh no. They're gonna explode or something. Well, I got red hard. What the hell? Okay. Oh god, what's it doing? Okay. What is this? What is it? Oh god. I don't know how I survived. Can I not dodge roll through that? No healing today. Oh, there it is. Oh god. I always forget about the giant laser beam attacks in Kirby games. Okay. Give me this. Come on. What is this? O2? Is it back? What the hold on. What the hell is this? What is this shit? What the hell? What am I looking at? Get out of here. What? What? What is happening? This is like that one boss from Kirby 64 that isn't O2. I'm gonna shoot it. I can't shoot it. Christ. Oh my god. I'll retry. Do I have to start from the very beginning of the battle? Okay. That's fine. Wow, this got crazy quickly. Alright, we've already seen this. Ow. Now I get to see if I can dodge roll through the big thing. Whatever it is. Oh, I can. Well, I think I just got lucky there. Maybe. Does it always spawn on the same location? Oh god. I didn't even do the dodge thing there. Time to win. What's it doing? Is this the Dark Matter boss from Kirby 64? Is that what this is? What the hell? It blew up a building. Oh god. Oh, I have to climb up that. Oh god. Okay, now I know. Whew, this is a cool boss fight. Oh. Oh shit. What is it doing? It's gonna bounce on me. That was not a good place to be. Oh god. I got owned. Oh, it's gonna increase in price every time. Eventually I'm not gonna be able to retry. I'm not gonna have enough money, maybe. Thank you, Close. Oh, forgot that attack was a thing. That attack reminds me so much of, like, Zenness from Kingdom Hearts 2. Phase two. fire mode. God, it's going bouncy mode. I was like, what is it doing? All right, back to fire mode. Oh, it's so close. Did I do it? Oh, I think I did it. Whew. Health did start getting a little scary near the end, but I made it. What's up there? Kirby now has god power. What? What happened? The world is saved. Let's go. Woo! Thanks, Meta Knight. 24 minutes. Dang. I want to see what that Morphin Knight ability looks like. A special figure. It's probably going to be the Chaos Elphalus. That's my guess. Nice. This is such a sick design. From native beast souls to ethereal butterfly. Wow. I conquered all of the Colosseum achievements. Let's go. And now I have the commentator Waddle Dee statue. I have won. What? A new photo? Let's go. Try to reach 100% completion. Did I not? Oh, traitor. What? So I can give a rare stone to get a figure I don't have? How many do I not have? Missing 10 there. A lot there. A lot there. Okay. I don't know if I'll be doing that. I might just... I honestly might just use the gacha machines to get all of them. Amazing. Oh yeah, I was gonna see. I'm at 92%. Wow. That's crazy. Oh, nice. I have enough. Yo, this looks so sick. This is awesome. Oh, a new treasure road. We evolved all of the copy abilities? I'm honored. Let's go. Yes. Weapons shop Waddle Dee. Oh my god. Oh my god, I keep the big sword? What? This is insane. This ability's insane now. Jesus. That is wild. I don't know what else I would need to do. Oh yeah, I need to get a figure from this. I'm gonna use it right now. Oh, whoops. This takes a bit. No, the plate. I didn't mean to do that. I wonder how many it takes to get the figure. Maybe I need to buy one of everything or something. Energy drink. Oops. Obviously, I gotta get the burger. The Kirby burger. I'm ordering lots of items. I'm just gonna get a lot of Kirby burgers. Is this the Waddle Dee Cafe? Yeah, it is. Kirby Burger. I love the Kirby Burger. A special figure. Let's go. So I think that's all the special ones from there. By clearing every treasure road stage. Unlocking every movie in Waddle Dee Cinema? There's one I haven't gotten? Huh. Okay. Okay. I think that's gonna be it for me for now. That was fun though. I'm glad I finished all the post-game stuff. I think next stream, I think Monday and Tuesday, probably just Monday, I'm gonna be like finishing up all this stuff so that I have 100% on this. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for now. I don't think I'm gonna raid anyone though, there's no one streaming that I really want to raid, so yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and head out now. So see ya. Thank you everyone that stopped by to watch. Yeah, it was a great time and I hope to stream this more often. Hopefully there will be more to this game added on in the future, but who knows. See ya.